Samraggi, Saha, Choudhury, dietitian at Bhagirathi, Neotia, Women and Child Care Center, Newtown, Kolkata. Today, I am discussing about the nutritional requirement during lactation period. One needs increased nutrients during lactation since the newborn is exclusively dependent on breastfeeding for initial 6 months. The baby's nutritional requirement is solely achieved through breast milk. The energy, protein, vitamins and minerals of your breast milk is determined by what you eat. Hence, following a healthy diet is essential for you and your offspring's well-being. Nutritional demands during lactation are high and can have a negative impact on you and your infant if they are not met. The nutritional value of your daily diet can be achieved through appropriate selection and preparation of food. The following are the basic dietary guidelines for proper milk secretion and mother's health. Plenty of oral fluids like water, coconut water, shikanji, lassi, milk, freshly made fruit juices are recommended for proper secretion of breast milk. But caffeinated beverages are not advisable. Healthy balanced diet, which includes fruits and vegetables, milk and milk products, legumes, lentils, parboiled rice, fish, poultry, whole grain cereals and nuts is essential. Reduce the intake of empty calorie food, oil-rich product, junk food, spicy food, and increase the intake of nutrient-rich food. But do keep in mind that nutritional requirement varies from one woman to another, especially during lactating period. Hence, it is always advisable to consult your dietitian regarding the same. Thank you.